Video number 9, fertilizer and wetting agent dosing. This video describes the liquid fertilizer and or wetting agent dosing as part of the irrigation controller. Pre-wetting, dosing and watering in can be controlled per station. This function is available in manual and semi-automatic control as well as in the programs. The use of the liquid is recorded and there is an option of displaying soil moisture and salinity in graphical format.
The latest addition to the controller is the provision of wetting agent or fertilizer dosing. The function works best as an integral part of the controller, but can also be linked to an existing controller of a different brand. The strength of this dosing method is the capacity to pre-wet the soil before dosing commences and water the liquid further in when dosing has stopped. This is how it works. Under Options, select Ancillaries, followed by Dosing. Then select the dosing settings. The dosing is available for all manual, semi-automatic and programs and will be active when the program is ticked. The pre-wetting time can be set here, where you can select a different time if you so desire. This is then followed by the duration time, in this case 6 minutes. Once dosing is complete, normal watering will continue until the next station starts and the cycle repeats. The dosing flow rate needs setting up during commissioning in order to properly account for the amount of fertilizer or wetting agent used. This is based on the setting of the positive displacement pump, hence can be changed here. During operation, the stopping and starting of the injection pump can be monitored from the dosing main menu. The total dosing time per station and per program can be monitored here. Finally, if a soil moisture sensor is installed, detailed information will be shown in these 3 pages. So we'll start with soil moisture, and you can see a complete graphical display of the moisture in the soil. You can then here select salinity or even temperature. When an external controller is used, the dosing delay and duration is based on the activation of stations as shown by enabling the external controller. It will then show up here. This will then display all the individual stations of the remote controller. As soon as an individual station is activated, the dosing will commence as per the settings on this page. As you can see here, all the manual, semi-automatic and programs are now grayed out because the external controller is used.
The functions described in this video allows for labor saving of a liquid versus granular application. The individual control per station ensures that the liquid is utilized properly and the flexibility in dosing duration provides flexibility in application. The graphical display provides immediate feedback to your application so that the adjustments can be made to maximize the effectiveness. The next video covers the control of fountains, remote tank fill, and aerators.